Gleneagles was opened as Crieff Junction by the Scottish Central Railway in 1856. It wasn't until 1912 that the Caledonian Railway remodeled the station and named it Gleneagles. In 1925, the hotel opened. Gleneagles Station was opened in 1848, but it was then named Crieff Junction. This is the old platform for the Crieff line, closed in 1964 as part of the beaching cuts.